Good morning to everyone. Here we are here to debate on can a computer replace a teacher. These are the people who oppose ourselves. We support computer can replace a teacher. Nowadays computer is very useful in our life. Computer is very useful in our life. They do every work for ourselves. In education, we can prepare ourselves. We can get good information from that. We can use it very broadly. In which way, we can do research in any aspect in which we want.
I strongly oppose the statement. Here, a computer can replace a teacher. Coming to that, a computer just gives a broad information, some information, whereas a teacher motivates and also behaves according to the other behavior of other people. Well, coming to if he is a dull student, the teacher talks about it and thinks that how to overcome this dullness, and he gives or she gives some suggestions according to you. If he is a bright student, he helps by giving extra syllabus so he can get a great intellectual.
I think computer can replace a teacher. In fact, instead of replacing, I think it can do a better job than a teacher. Because you said that in case of a student is a dollar, he may help by the teacher. In case of student have fear to go to the teacher and ask a doubt to the teacher. In that case, computer can provide more time to the student and he can get some extra time to learn many things, and it may be useful for him to develop technically and academically. I think in that way computer can replace a teacher, and in fact it can do a better job than a teacher.
Computer cannot replace a teacher. Teachers have feelings and they express it to the students in a motivational way, but computer cannot do so. So I oppose it. Computer should replace a teacher. Children are often distracted by what teacher is wearing, saying or doing. Coming to the emotions, computer does not have emotions. But teacher has emotions. Because of that, teacher get often frustrated so that the children cannot concentrate.
Teachers share the knowledge by sharing with students. Some queries cannot be solved by the computer. It has to be solved by the teacher. Teachers take care of our mental and physical health of our body and make us to be conscious in the class.
Computer can replace a teacher. Computer can clarify our doubts within a spontaneous time. Computer is the main source for gaining knowledge.
Teachers are the second parents. They give information in a detailed manner.
Yes, I agree. Teachers are our second parents, but they cannot explain everything in a detailed manner. They are often not able to express every question which we ask.
Yes, but at the same time, I oppose that statement. Computer never gives knowledge. It just gives information. But we have the access of knowledge. And who gives the knowledge? A teacher who has previous information will use knowledge to us. By that, we can improve ourselves.
We can improve our knowledge by using, not only by teacher. We can use computer by searching out which we want. By researching in a particular topic, if we stay on that topic, we can get more knowledge than a teacher can give.
Computer cannot give us any ethic values on discipline and safety, but teacher can give us information. They teach us to how to be in a disciplined manner and how we have to save our results.
Nowadays, computers are useful in many fields, not only teaching, and it is useful in many fields. Nowadays, artificial intelligence has playing an important role in today's life. Why not a computer can replace a teacher? It develops our nation and it develops everyone in a technical way, and it creates some awareness throughout the world. In fact, a teacher may not know everything, but a computer can help us
They can mark every step of our mistake and make us to go in the right way. They can feel our emotions and feelings. Computer is the main source of information after the books. They give a lot of information. We can search it.
Well, coming to the behavior, only our teachers will help us to get improved by our behavior or personal ethics, etc. For example, let's consider English lab. In this English lab, each and every teacher will tell us how to behave and how to react, how to act, maintain our body language, our facial expressions, our eye contact, etc. But whereas, coming to the computer never tells us what to do and how to do.
Computer can do million of things for this world. So, what
is teacher? Teachers can take care of our students, understand their feelings, and solve the problems.
Yes, but a computer can give more knowledge, and also it is very useful in each and every aspect in our daily life. We can get video if we have a doubt, if we search in computer, in YouTube or any Hotstar, anything. We can forward and backward, we can see video in any number of times. But if we ask a teacher to do it out, they can say sometimes. But in fact, they little many problems for us, like entrance exams, many examinations. They give some questions, some fear to ask it out for them. But if in the computer we can search what we want, in how many times we can, if we want, till we have understood the content, we can use that. We can use the computer, can replace a teacher. I suppose computer can replace a teacher.
In order to manage the workload of a teacher, computer is just a tool for him or her. It helps by your saying that YouTube video something. The YouTube is again posted by a teacher. A teacher shares his knowledge via computer tools, etc. But that doesn't mean computer can replace the teachers.
Computer can not only replace the teacher, but it can help us in many ways. In fact, it saves much energy, much manpower. For example, an English teacher can teach only English. A social teacher can teach only a social. In the same way, a science teacher can teach only that, but a single computer can teach everything. A science, English, social, mathematics and everything. With a single computer, we can save much manpower and everything. A computer is very useful. In fact, a single computer can done a lot of things which can be done by many of the teachers.
I am saying that again, information is just provided by the computer and knowledge will be gained by us. But coming, if you have any queries, can't you ask a computer? You can't ask a computer by simply saying that how this is good. But in this teacher's case, we can ask how this problem solved. What is the formula involved in it? According particularly, the teacher can explain. But coming to the computer, it can't.
In case of the computer, we can also rewind what the class has been taught. In the same way, while we are asking a teacher, in the same way we can do it in the computer also. We can rewind it and we can crash our doubts. In fact, we may listen to the same class in number of times. In that way, we can understand it easily.
Teacher can score us if we went wrong, but computer cannot do so.
Yes, but computer cannot test the knowledge of a student, but a teacher can hear. Teacher can hear test the knowledge, but the knowledge is gained by gained from computer is out of the boundary from we can learn knowledge from a computer than a teacher, more than a teacher.
Computer cannot provide discipline. It doesn't have any feelings. Computer can be used as a learning tool, not as a teacher.
Yes, but a computer can also give give us information, even though it has no feelings, even though it has no. At class, we conclude that a computer, a teacher is not a tool. And also, computer can also replace a teacher. And also, a teacher is very useful. Is very useful for our extra knowledge to gain body language, to get how to survive in this world. We need a teacher to guide us in the right way. The computer is need to gain knowledge more than others. Thank you.